You're fine, old man.
Of course.
I'm coming with you.
Let's get going, then.
Let's see if Dutch gives us any crap about disappearing like that. I don't need another. We gotta be out there making money speech.
We were just out scoping a lead. He doesn't need to know it's a big furry one. Well, thanks, Arthur. Probably owe you one.
Don't worry about it.
I need to head out to Emerald Ranch soon. Look into something.
See you later. Calm down. Yep.
Morning, Arthur.
Arthur.
Dutch, I need you to do me a favor.
Nothing too serious. I need you to help Herr Strauss.
I've been working hard, Dutch.
I know. And I know Strauss's business is not too glamorous, but it pays. Please, son, for me.
Okay. Morning, Arthur.
How's things?
We could really use some more meat, Mr. Morgan.
Fine, but make sure you get a good price for it.
When's this going to end?
Speak! Don't cry, boy. Speak about your gang.
I can't.
Boy.
Whoa! Hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williams...
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
I ain't no O'Driscoll.
But you sure as shit was.
John, Bill, come here.
We got a social call needs making. Where are we heading?
We're up into the hills behind Valentine. I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, kill him.
Sure.
You're gonna pay your buddies our respects.
He taking us to Cole?
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking you to him. Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But if I know where we are, it's up past Valentine.
All right, I'll leave. We riding? If we're gonna go. Well, come on then. Saddle with an O'Driscoll. Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an O'Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and you smell like... God damn. You smell like one, too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
Morgan! You got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Doug said that you might... I was asked to give them. And I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me? Instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it.
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey. Hey. If I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah. I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
How you holding up, John?
Sorry it wouldn't kill you. Fine. Still ain't right, but I'm fine.
You damn well should be after all that bed rest.
Hey, all right. Abigail wouldn't let me up. You know her. She won't be reasoned with.
Well, when you was having a failure of reason, hiding behind your woman, we were getting shot at.
And I'd do the same for you. Easy. I'd do the same for you if you was in a bad way.
I hope so. But I fear you don't know how to help anyone. Except in yourself.
You see, O'Driscoll? If this is how he treats his friends, imagine what he does to his enemies.
Now we go left. Road will take us up and round.
Huh?
For him.
Save your horses. We gotta climb, boys.
You know,
oh, but it's the worst this.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and
you've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this gang.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then. How are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them. You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard. Fighting the law. Nature. You're out for yourselves.
See?
Это моя казата.
Driscoll, you're out to survive. We're out to live. Free. Cone's a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
Then you looked, but you ain't seen.
John, shut that boy up.
Enough out of you.
Boss, we're almost... done. Now, who knows if this son of a bitch we got with us is talking true, but if it's what he says it is, and Cole O'Driscoll's here, we can end years of fighting. Here and now.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
We're going in quiet, taking them out as we find them, trying not to set things off. But if we do, we move quick and hard. Settle this like we know how, okay?
Okay by me.
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
Through the trees here.
What the hell are you... Where?
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
Oh.
We're going in quiet, taking them out as we find them, trying not to set things off.
Why are you getting off?
Like we know how, okay?
Nope. By me.
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
Through the trees here.
Easy.
Hey, we're real close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
This is it. The cabin's just the other side of this hill.
Okay. Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said... Easy.
Follow me, all right? It ain't fault.
We might have shared a horse, but we ain't friends. Remember, I'm watching you every moment.
I ain't gonna shop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you'll lose your balls first.
Jesus Christ. Just over the ridge.
Okay, get down.
Cabin's in the clearing down there. about the pisser, Morgan. One by the tree.
Let's get closer.
The old man loses it. I won't get another chance in ages. I'll be stood guard duty, sun up to sun down, soiling my drawers in the spot.
Who let the simpleton out of the asylum?
What's the plan?
We're waiting.
Oh, won't you?
What the devil?
It's off! We move quick!
Ah! Don't run away from me!
We caught a hobbit train! It's Fingerling!
Let's kill him!
Clean him up! Clean him out!
Master Duck!
We can defend the cabin!
Check. You look out here.
least you got something tucked away.
Slow up now. Yep.
Get lost already.
Yeah.
Thank you.
more. Easy, whoa.
Lily Mae. Lily Mae, you think you're so great. Strutting around, nose in the air, holding hands with that dumb lunkhead. Hey, mister. I just want to be left alone, all right? Mister, this here's my patch. I'm using it. You wait, Lily Mae. Well, someday, I'll show you. I'll be rich. A nice big house. You'll be begging me to court you. Maybe I'll just stay here forever. Waste away like some fallen leaf. Crinkle up. Wouldn't that be nice? Come on. Can't move around here all day. Thank you.
Let's go, boy. Easy, boy, you're okay.
How about we skip the small talk, eh? Huh?
Don't